I know this is going to sound surprising, but 3 months ago, I stabbed a girl to death. And you might think that in making this tape, I'm setting myself up to be caught, but there are a lot of guys named Don in Frederick. The girl I killed was working in a ladies' sportswear store. I often came by and talked to her when she was working alone. And one night when she was in the storeroom and we were talking, our conversation turned into an argument. And so I took out a knife that I have with me at all times, and I killed her. And a few days later, I realized that I had created a lot of sadness. And I thought about turning myself into the police. But whatever they do to me, that won't bring Tracey back. So I decided that I better keep free because we have the death penalty in Maryland. Thanks for listening. I'm sorry about what I did, but nothing can change it. Bye.